giving you the view from the streetcar right now in Graz, Austria, on June 7th, 2010. This street right here is called Annenstraße, or Anna Street. It's one of the city's main shopping streets, and it connects the central train station with the downtown area. Give you a view of the street. Just to continue the information about Graz a little bit, it's the area around here was actually inhabited for a long, long time. There was a little Roman settlement here more than 2,000 years ago, but it was inhabited by other tribes much earlier than that. The official name of the city comes from the Slavic word grad or gradec, which means little town or fortification. The streetcar is zipping along pretty quick, actually. And the name gradec or grads was mentioned first, officially, I think, in 1187 or something like that. And about 300 years later, it became the official imperial residence of the Habsburgs that were ruling the provinces of Inner Austria. Lots of Renaissance buildings were built at that time, and then later on Baroque buildings. And the city fortunately escaped most of the bombing during World War II. Particularly the downtown area, remains pretty much intact. So today, Graz has one of the most intact and well-preserved city cores of Central Europe. And in 1999, it was awarded UNESCO World Heritage Status because of its beautiful historic downtown architecture. I'm heading downtown. I'm going to be exiting somewhere near the main square, possibly catching the Castle Hill. Now, coming up straight ahead is the River Mur, M-U-R. That is the river that flows through the center of Graz. Continues on down towards Slovenia, and at some further point flows into the Danube and into the Black Sea. You can see lots of shopping activity. People are out all over the place doing their shopping. And we are just stopped right here on the right bank of the river. The river is coming up just ahead of us, so the minute it turns green, I will be able to tell or to show you the river that flows through Graz. Exit shortly after, but here's a quick look at the River Mur, one of the most well-known churches in Graz, right here.
Hauptplatz, Graz Kongress.
We're just reaching the main square in Graz. See all the little roads here that connect together. Distances are very short because it's not a huge city. And here you're seeing the main square of Graz with a beautiful city hall.